The puff. Oh, that should do it. And yeah. Last stock here. All right, back to this game. Lalo versus Dunks. Ooh, get them boys. These foxes going at it. The Bay Area scrapping against the Central Valley Sacramento. What do you know about these colors? Nah, I'm joking. We all non-gang affiliation here in good nature. Oh no, I believe that was, yeah, that was Dunks. Who SD'd? I did get the names right, thank God. Now let's see if we're gonna see just nothing but shines and lasers. Ooh. Nice get up attack by Lalo. Misses the edge guard opportunity, gets another one. Adding pressure. Just tries to chip away for weak hits. Lalo turning around, lasers now. Dunks finding his way in. Somehow holding a shield up top lat. Oh, nice roll off by Lalo. And now he's throwing out the jab to the forward smash. Great reflect by Dunks. Has a second nature. Oh, these guys barely kissed there. Nice forward back throw by Dunks. Not enough time to punish. Gets the shine to stall him out for a dare, though. Great turnaround. Nice dash attack for the edge guard. Textbook dunk stuff. Double jump to the top plat roll. Oh, great use of shine. Dunks seems to know that instead of doing the lasers, to just use the shine, since there's already going to be lasers out. Why waste your own? It's like saving a bullet. But in this case, energy plasma. Okay, who am I playing? Who am I playing?
He's over there. I'll show you.
I'm going to go play now. Bye, everybody.
shit. Remind me not to do this again.
Okay, I am back, and it looks like Dunks won 2-1. 2-1, nice. I guess the organization leader said you can't win. So, there goes that. Dunks, a staple in the community. Longtime community leader. Great time drinking friend. Oh, I just saw a forward smash, but it looked